Reuben, Reuben, I've been thinking that his wife is here. Now that all is peaceful and calm, the boys will soon be back on the farm. Mr. Reuben started winking and slowly rubbed his chin. He pulled his chair up close to Mother and he answered with a grin. How you gonna keep 'em down on the farm after they've seen Harry? How you gonna keep 'em away from Broadway, jumping around and painting the town? How you gonna keep 'em away from harm? That's a mystery. They'll never want to see a rake or plow. And who the deuce can call him a cow? How you gonna keep him down on the farm after they've been happy? Reuben, Reuben, you're mistaken. Said his wife, Evie. Once a farmer, always a jay, and farmers always stick to the hay. Mother Reuben, I'm not faking, though you may think it's rain. But wine and women play the mischief with a boy who's loose with shame. How you gonna keep him down on the farm? How you gonna keep him away from Broadway, jazzin' along and painting the town? How you gonna keep him away from harm? That's a mystery. They'll never want to see a rake or plow. And who the deuce can marry to a cow? How you gonna keep him down on the farm after they've seen Harry? How you gonna keep her down on the farm?